It's absolutely critical that the youth become really integrated into the life of the church, and that the life of the church integrates their life, that they live according to the gospel, that they come to understand the gospel, they come to understand the life of the church, and that they make a commitment to it and make it their own. They can be handed the faith on a silver platter by their parents, but they have to take it.